Kenny Loggins said it best. This is it. WrestleMania is just around the corner, and I can't wait. I can't believe this one. The Huckster and the Nacho Man. This just in, a stipulation has been added. No handcuffs or ladies' shoes will be allowed at ringside. Boy, that will surely handicap the intrigue in this one. I understand the Huckster's been training hard for this one. Let's take a look. It's obvious the Huckster's in the greatest shape of his life. The Nacho Man is also training hard, but in a different way. Nacho's looking for that psychological edge.
Go! 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 Oh, yeah!
What factor will hair have in this matchup? We'll find out real soon. By the way, billionaire Ted will be the special guest referee for this match, if he can pull himself away from those FTC hearings, which, by the way, we will bring to you next week. Now, don't forget to call me on the hotline. Rumors are flying about the sun and the possibility of darkness tonight. Will there be nightfall? I can't tell you here on TV, but call.